family, it's your girl Angel back with another update for my VSG surgery. So this is going to be week 8 update. So if this is your first time coming on my channel, welcome to the family. Go ahead and might as well join in and just hit that subscribe button. And definitely, y'all, thank you for everybody that's already been rocking with your girl. You already know I'll say it all the time because I love you and I definitely appreciate the support. So we're gonna jump into this video. I know I say every time it ain't gonna be long and then it'd be like 15-16 minutes, but this ain't gonna even be that. So this week, the only thing that has definitely been a change has been nothing short of good things. So y'all seen my last video? If you haven't, I'm gonna link it right here. Definitely check that out because the reality, expectation versus reality, have definitely been a thing. But y'all, my family, for real, y'all have helped me conquer my constipation issue as of right now, because that smooth move, baby, it be moving. Okay, so I'm telling you right now, that stuff, I literally drunk it that night and it was working the next day, like not even a full next day, but it was what it was needed. It gave what it was supposed to be given, okay? And I was too geeked about it. The other thing is, I found a way to get my nutrients in. So, not only did God must knew that what was going on the job was not healthy, and if I had kept going down that pattern, it was not going to be good. Because, y'all, they find out that I was in the wrong department for over a week at this job, doing all this hard labor, which is cool for the working out part, except, you know, I hadn't even got cleared to work out like that yet. But anyway, so losing that 8 pounds that week, not really able to get my nutrients in, just only fluids, they came and got me like 2 days ago and was like, "You've been in the wrong department," and they put me over in a much easier position where I'm really just driving cars all day and still making the same money, the same hours, just less work. And so I'm able to get breaks in between where I can drink more while I'm actually working. That way your girl get to eat on her breaks. So she got a plan. But the problem, I ain't gonna say it's a problem, but the only thing your girl been wanting to eat is watermelon, y'all. I'm telling you, watermelon has been like my best friend. And maybe I should stop packing it, but I mean, it feel like it's quenching my thirst and my hunger all at the same time. So today what I did was ate some half of my watermelon on my 10-minute break, and on my lunch I wind up eating a Lunchable. It wasn't much, just some turkey and some cheese, but it was fulfilling for me. And then on my way home, I just decided then that I would eat the rest of my watermelon because it's been a fix for me. And so tonight, you know, I get to eat, I bought some cauliflower pizza, y'all, because I really just had a taste for some fat food, but I wanted fat healthy. So we're gonna try this cauliflower pizza out with some uncured pepperoni. I got my last call from my surgery center, and they definitely gave me the clearance to work out now, but I can only work out with my own body weight as of right now. I can't start waist training until I'm 10 weeks out, so I got like 2 more weeks for that. And you know, they said I could start eating salad, so I'm finna get me a salad, y'all. Y'all don't understand how much I've been missing a salad. Like, I'm happy he cleared me on that. And then it was something else, exercise, eating salad, waist training, and that I need to, every 3 months for the first year, I have to go and get my blood work drawn just to make sure I'm not vitamin deficient or whatever for my regular doctor. And then after that, after the first year, then I just only have to go once a year to get that blood work done, unless it's some signs of me not getting in enough or whatever. So I'm definitely going to be doing that. My 2 month surgiversary going to be on the 1st. So I'm definitely going to have a video for that day. We're going to celebrate. We're going to turn up for your girl. Because I did not turn up for my 1 month surgiversary. So yeah, we got to do that. And pretty much that's it. Like when I say this week is been good, like after my last video, so many of y'all gave me some good tips. People was in my DMs on Instagram and everything, and I just really appreciate y'all because that smooth move helped. I know a lot of people told me about the Miralax, and I still bought it just so I can add it to my different foods every day so I can become regular. But in the meantime, drinking that hot smooth move was moving my spirit, and it was doing what it's supposed to do. So I'm just thankful for that. Thankful to y'all. Y'all know who y'all are. Oh, so I know I told y'all about this dry brushing, and y'all, I promise you, with this work schedule thing had kind of threw things off for me. I almost forgot this video, hence the reason why a sister was already ready to go night night. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna be getting that video out hopefully by Sunday. Don't nail me to the cross for that one, but it's because that video is really gonna have to be very informative. Y'all need to understand what the dry brushing is, because that is gonna help out a lot during this weight loss process. So I don't keep getting a bunch of loose skin, and it has so many different healing benefits in dry brushing. So I will be giving all that information to y'all. And in the meantime, that's it. Y'all know I'm cleared to pretty much just live my regular normal short stomach VSG life. The only thing I can say, y'all, sometimes do I have some regrets on this? I don't have regrets because I'm happy, so happy with the decision I made. But I'm not gonna lie, fat girl in me definitely be getting upset sometimes because she be wanting to eat some food. Like, I don't want to just only take 2 or 3 bites of it and be done. Like, I be wanting to chew and it, you know, get to enjoy that flavor for a good minute, but I ain't been able to do that just yet. So, you know, that's the only thing that kind of rubs me the wrong way. But that's just the fat girl in me still not wanting to let go sometime. But I appreciate her. So anyway, and I appreciate y'all. So that's all I have for this video, this 8 week update. And definitely, if y'all have any questions, comments, some suggestions, anything you want to just leave down in the comment section, it would be greatly appreciated. And definitely, since you here already, you might as well hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you'll be later when my next video come out. And definitely, y'all, give this video a like my videos, okay? So definitely, y'all know what I say. Hold your loved ones tight. Stay blessed, stay safe. I love y'all. Bye.